6, we're on the scene of breaking news.
A possible murder-suicide in Bethany. News 4's Brent Scarkey live near Northwest 27th and College with an update.
We actually called out here twice.
Police say they were asked by the landlord of this house to check on a woman inside. She hadn't shown up for work on Monday morning.
When officers got here, everything seemed to be fine from the outside, so officers couldn't make entry into the residence at that time.
But the landlord came back shortly after, went inside the home, found a dead body. When police came back, they found two bodies, a male and a female, dead, and a firearm with no signs of a struggle.
At this point, yes, it is a homicide. It could possibly be a murder-suicide.
Police say the man lived in the house for years, the woman likely his girlfriend. As to which was the victim in the situation?
We're not going to speculate on that. The medical examiner's office just arrived, and because the way everything was situated, until we can actually get into that part of the investigation, we're just not going to speculate on that.
Neighbors say the couple likely in their 60s, and they had never shown any signs of anything being wrong.
They were always real quiet and just nice, just always wave whenever we walk by. That's it.
Brent Scarkey reporting for us. Bethany police still not releasing names, and they say there are no other suspects at large at this time.